Hey guys, what's going on? It's Confused here. We're playing, I guess, part 4 of the Resident Evil 7 gameplay. I am not looking forward to this. The last thing that I did was kill Jack. I mean, if I kill Jack, and I really think he's dead this time because I really messed him up, then what happens now, to be honest? I don't know. But we're going to figure it out. We're going to do this. I'm nervous, but it's going to work out in the end. I know it will. So I killed Jack. Jack's a goner. Wait, do I have the dog head? Yeah, I do. Okay. I have the scorpion key. Hello? Alright. Everybody seems to be very nice. I do believe that upstairs there's something that I can get. I think it's a shotgun or whatever. I don't know if I have the right key for it, but I didn't have the scorpion key last time, and I do now. So we're about to find out. Yeah. Nice. Awesome. Hello, shot buddy. A broken shotgun. What the hell would I want? I'm tired of chasing all these shitheads around the yard. The next time one of our guests runs away, hide the dog heads with leaves so they can't get out of the house. Let's hide them like this. Living room, grandfather clock. Wow. If I was able to get here, I would have been able to see all of this. That's crazy. That's honestly crazy. Oh, cane. I don't think any of these people need a cane. They seem to walk and do a lot of other things just fine. How have you been feeling recently? It's a long time since you came in for your last checkup. Oh, this is the doctor talking to Miss Baker. Those dark areas on your cranium are fungus-like structures that seem to be related to mold. Ew! Hallucinations and noises you said you've been hearing may be related to those growths. If your symptoms are due to a fungal parasite, it must be removed before it's too late. I don't mean to scare you, but I am seriously concerned for your health. Please come to the hospital as soon as you read this letter. As your doctor, I strongly recommend you undergo further tests. That's crazy. So, that means that, what's-her-face? Marguerite. Was reaching out to ill teeth. Marguerite was reaching out to the doctor. She knew that there was something wrong with her. Marguerite's not as stupid as I thought. She's a smart girl. I still think Marguerite's dumb though. Is there anything in it for me? No. All right, so I don't need to be here anymore. I don't believe. I mean, now I'm a little disappointed because the shotgun that I wanted to get is broken. But I can switch the broken shotgun for the other shotgun in that room. Alrighty. I think I'm coming down with a cold. The weather here has been really bad lately. What was that? Hello? Anybody there? I know if you were there and you wanted to kill me, you probably wouldn't tell me that you're there, but can you tell me that you're there? Yo, what is it with this phone always ringing when I'm trying to leave? Let me leave. What? Oh my recording, though. Some weird, creepy sounds going on in my house. Elf. I am in a predicament, I know that for a fact. Locked from the other side. Oh, I hear weird screaming sounds. That's not ever good. Select an item to use. Well, I don't know what item to use. I'm a clueless monkey. What is this exactly? Alright, I guess I need like swipe cards or something. Supplements. What are the supplements for? I don't need this broken handgun anymore. I really don't. I don't want it. I would like to get rid of it. Can't get rid of the broken handgun. Nice! Nice, nice. What is that sound? Oh my god. I don't need this antique coin either. I'm gonna put this back in the bin. To make space somehow. Those four bullets, though. Can I take these? Pills that affect the nervous system can be used as is. Make them into medicine first. Interesting. I still can't open the door just yet, so I need to go and look around. See what I can find. Oh, man. Hey, this looks like where Mia was. Yeah, it is. Oh, no. So this is where the mom is. Mom likes to chill around this area. Weirdo. Oh. Oh, shit. How is this? Yo, those are the biggest wasps I've ever seen. What kind of tomfoolery? Oh no, please don't tell me I'm gonna have to fight those things. Like, I'm not. Oh, this is nasty. Ooh. This is nasty. Solid fuel. Wait, can I make something with that? Flame rounds? What is this grenade launcher? I feel like I'm supposed to have it already. Oh! Nah! Okay, I'm not going that way. I'm sorry. Oh, mother. She's upstairs. Don't go up. Man. If you don't want me to go up, I won't go. I'll be a good boy. I'll listen. Ah! No! Don't kill me! Stop the bugs! Oh, mother of God. Wait, I remember something. Not that I ever look at the map, I kind of just have good memory. Thanks for nothing. No, that's not it. Chem fluid? No. I was looking for this weird thing. It looked like a flamethrower. I remember when I was in the Mia. When I was dealing with Mia. Oh, I have medicine. Good. I should be able to make something. I don't have the super chem fluid, so I can't make any of this stuff. I don't want that. Burner fuel. Fuel for the burner. Yes, I need fuel for the burner. That's what I need. I need burner fuel. Because I'm about to come out with this burner. And all y'all about to get it. All y'all. And nobody gonna be safe. Burner grip. Lit. I got the burner grip. I got the grip, guys. I got the grip. Alright. It looks like it can be combined with something else. Alright, then we gonna be combining it then. What do I come? Oh, I guess it's this. The fluid. The grip. I don't have the thing to combine it with. Okay, cool. Yes, I can carry more items after I got rid of so many. Holy titty shits. I hate the... You know what I've learned? When I hear weird shit, I just don't look at it. If you don't look at the weird shit, like where the weird shit's coming from, if you don't go to it, you'd be fine. Why is this door open but all the other doors closed? Ah, bitch! God sucking motherfucking bitch! Holy shit! Holy bitch! Don't touch me, son! You gigantic wasp! No! 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 Stop it! Stop it! No! Die! Oh my God, you move too much! Fuck you! Oh. What? I'm recording! My brother doesn't understand the struggle of this game. I tell him, I'm like, I'm recording, alright? So you can't just run in here whenever you feel like it. What does he do? Runs in here whenever he feels like it. Family. Gotta love him. Hey, look, it's weird. Oh, I have arachnophobia, guys. That's a little fun fact about me. When it comes to spiders, nope. I don't have anything to stick in there. Okay, so I can't make that come up right now. Why do I hear swimming, bruh? Who's swimming? Oh! You mother glum lum lum shmala flumma lum dum. Get the hell out of here. You summalama ding dong. You summalama ding dong. I stab you. This place is not fun. to be around. Hey, it's the burner nozzle. Nice. I have a full burner. I can combine the burner nozzle with the burner, right? No? Yes, full burner. Now, is there anything else in here that would like to kill me? Ethan, watch your damn step. Watch your step. Stop. I'm just gonna run. I'm scared. Lockpick? Lockpick! Hey, buddy, what's up? I missed you, man. You're always breaking on me, piece of crap. I don't have enough space for that. Interesting. But I need it, though. Can I put things down, or does it actually just disappear? Because if it disappears, then it's just not worth it to me. These supplements, I'm not feeling these. The magic chem fluid. Ammo for the grenade launcher, which I do not have. Also for the grenade launcher, which I do not have. Ammo packed with extra gunpowder, making it more powerful. That was useful. Not even gonna lie. That was super useful. When I did have it. But I can't make it right now anyway, so it doesn't really matter. I'm just gonna get out some strong medicine. I feel like I'm gonna need it. And I don't have space. Nice. I don't have space. Alright, cool. Hallelujah! 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 I don't wanna waste my bullets, so that's why I'm being so conservative. I know you things come out of this egg. You ain't fooling nobody. You ain't fooling nobody neither. Thought this was a game. This was never a game. I am the captain now. Don't go upstairs? Well, how about this? You're telling me not to go upstairs. I'ma say to you, don't tell me what to do. Got him. Wait, what am I doing? I don't think I have enough. Oh no, I did. Duh. All right. Anybody want some? Ethan? Baby! Ethan.
No more bullshit, Mia. I want some answers.
I know, you're right. And I always wanted to tell you. But I can only remember a stand there. Do something.
Ethan, help!
I swear, Ethan gets me tight. My dude had to tell him, don't just stand there. Do something. Actually do something, Ethan. For once in your life. Attempt to save your girlfriend. Or wife, or whatever she is to you. Gosh. You suck. I gotta go back upstairs. With that. Antique coin. I don't have enough space for no antique coins. Because antique coins don't exist in my neighborhood, right? Oh, you think you're hiding from me? You ain't hiding from me. You wasn't never hiding from me. I could see right through your face. My ass. Oh shit. No, mom. No, mom. Mr. Ethypoo is coming for you. What the fuck? Whoa! Whoa! Wowzers! By golly, I could have died! She's walking, that's not me. What? Oh my god. This is not the time to lag, game! Not the time! Eat my butt! No. I've had about enough of you! What the hell? She made me waste all my bullets and crap. She was ODing for no reason. My game couldn't even handle, like, I'm streaming to my computer. My computer couldn't even handle what the hell just happened. My computer was like, whoa, bear, buddy, you need to chill. She needs to chill, too. Both of y'all need to chill. It's freaking nuts, man. That was honestly a little crazy. Wait, but where am I supposed to go? I mean, I don't have the thing to twist this Johnson over here. That's not gonna work. Can I shove my shotgun in the hole? No. That was probably a bad idea. Oh, I have the silhouette. I have to get to the place where I can use the silhouette. Which is this way. No, I'm not here. She's coming. She's coming, she's coming, she's coming, she's coming, she's coming. Huh? Centipedes! Fuck, fuck, fuckity fuck! Yo, I would've freaked out. I would've died. If I saw the centipedes, I would've actually died. Like, I would've just died. Right then and there. It wouldn't have been even a thing. I would've just dropped dead. You know what? Can I make some ammo for this bad boy? No? I can't make shit? That's cool. That's cool, I guess. Yeah. Oh, boy. This is not how I wanted to die. To be honest with you guys. This isn't how I envisioned myself dying. Thing here I can get. Oh! 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 Ooh! That was not nice of them to do that to me. Little old defenseless me. Where did Mia think she was actually going? Because this leads to nowhere. Like, Mia's dumb. I'm sorry. Where did she think she was going?
You.
Come here, little waspy waspy! No! Waspy 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 waspy. Oh! Shit! No, it came right in my face! Oh! Oh! No, leave me alone! Stop! Ah, I hate bugs! This is bothering me so much! Oh my god! No! What the hell? I can't deal with this. I'm having troubles. I'm having heart palpitations. So where do I go now? What's this? Wow.
Looks like a plan for some sort of flamethrower.
Oh, you don't say. I don't want to waste my shotgun ammo. I know I'm going to need it to kill her. Because she's strong as hell. She ate my flamethrower. Like, she was just looking at the damn thing. Oh! Oh, nah! Oh, nah! Close the door! Ethan, run! I ain't nowhere. Those bugs? Those are bugs. Get away from me, bugs. Get away from me, bugs and motherfucking bugs. I hate you, bugs. You're just wasting my time! Stop it! Oh! Whoa! Run! Beeline now! Beeline now! What's in here? A crow key. Cool. Crows are death.
She's close. I'm gonna wait until she walks around and then I'm just gonna beeline for it. I'm gonna run. Wow. Marguerite, you sure are one ugly lady. You're the ugliest mother I ever seen. Everything loaded and ready.
Oh! Shit! Yo, she scared me, and she scared my computer, because my computer lagged like a mlllllll just now. Ooh, I killed her. This is gross. No, stop. 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 All right, guys, I'm gonna end this here. I just killed Marguerite, I guess. It seemed too easy. But this shotgun's OP. This grenade launcher's OP-er. Everything I have is OP. I'm all decked out today. But thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Love you guys. Peace out.